how does it make you feel when you see your work out in the world and on people?
Thrilled. I never get over it.
As soon as I allowed myself to really go into the depths of my own soul and who I was, and not think about the exterior of things, that what came through the paintbrush or the pencil was magic. If I could be anything, I'd probably be a fairy godmother, a fairy god princess. I don't know, whatever, you know, a fairy. I want to be a good fairy. And I just want to take magic everywhere and put magic on everybody. I have the best job in the whole world. To make magic.
It's magic. So often I've observed a lack of courage out in the world, and that people have made comments about how courageous I am, and I'm thinking, well, that's available to everyone. And so in telling my story, my hope is that it is an inspiration somehow for people to live their lives more fully and more outrageously.
Wait.